Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for this week's video, I'm going to be doing another vlog with you guys. This week I've had a lot of birthdays, so I kind of vlogged when I went out. Today is Wednesday, April 25th. So I'll show you guys what I've been doing the past few days in a little bit. But tomorrow I'm actually having a colonoscopy done. So I have to take this like super annoying medicine. In like a little bit. I can't eat today. All I can have is like water, apple juice, and vegetable broth. But I'm going to be starting a series on my channel in the next few weeks, building my morning routine and building my night routine. So I'm super excited to start that. Also know that I haven't been doing a lot of sit-down videos or more highly edited videos. So if there's any of those you want to see, like any more how-to videos or what I eat in a days, morning routine, night routines, lookbooks, all that kind of stuff. If you want to see any of those, let me know in the comments down below. And I'll try to make those over the next few weeks or so. Right now, since it's almost time for me to take my medicine, I'm going to go ahead and eat some more broth. I'm going to start editing this week's vlog. And I'm going to watch, some movies while I do that. And while I'm doing that, I'll show you guys what I've been up to for the past few days.
Touch my skin and left your mark. You know all the words to say. Held the strings tied to my heart. Pulled and pushed away. My friends don't bring you up no more. I'm sure yours don't mention me. I remember how we were before. It don't feel like memory. Why can't I get over you? Your love is a fire, still high on the fumes. I've done everything I know I can do. I'm still in love on you, I'm still in love. I'm still in love on you.
Just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. Yeah. I know that you are something special. And to you I'd be always faithful. And I want to be what you always needed. And then I hope you see the heart in me. I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you with your beautiful soul. You're the one I want to chase. You're the one I want to hold. And I'm gonna let another minute go to waste. I want you with your beautiful soul. Yeah. XOXO.
Hey guys, so it is Sunday. I think it's a little bit afternoon right now. I'm gonna go ahead and start doing my Sunday routine. I'm gonna start cleaning, doing some laundry, basically just getting everything together for the week. I kind of do this thing every Sunday where I basically do a gist day. That's a term that was coined by another YouTuber. Her name is Kayla Nicholson. I'll leave her link down below in a video to where she kind of explains what gist is. It's basically where you take a day and you get your shit together. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. I usually do that pretty much every Sunday unless I end up being busy. And if you guys ever want me to show you what I do during my Sunday routine, let me know in the comments down below and I'll definitely do so. Last night I went out with my friend and we went to this place called Crab Station. I've been there several times before. I think I've shown you guys in the vlog as well. I also went and saw Avengers. I'm not going to say any spoilers, but it was a really good movie. So if you haven't seen it already, I would definitely recommend watching it. Right now, I haven't been vlogging as much as I've wanted to, and that's because I only have one camera now. As you guys know, I've used the Canon EOS M3, I've talked about it in a video before, and then I bought the Canon Rebel T5i, I believe in February. That's what I'm using right now, I'm using the T5i. Unfortunately, my EOS M3, the screen is completely apart basically. The screws that hold it to the camera, both of them are gone. They're little tiny screws. So I'm trying to see if I can either find those screws, get it fixed, or just get another camera in general. I do really love that camera. However, I would prefer to have a Canon G7X, so I can't decide if I want to get that camera fixed or just invest in a new one. So for now, all of my videos are going to be on this one camera. So most of my vlogs are actually going to be from my phone as well. I don't like to take out this camera since it's so bulky. I also broke my tripod. My light's broken. Honestly, I just need a whole new filming setup. So I'm going to be working on that in the next maybe month or so. Yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a verbal update. I don't know if I'm going to vlog for the rest of the day. I don't really plan on it. So this may be the last time I talk to you guys. I may just show a little bit of my routine today. I really want to film a how-to video this week. So if you guys have any recommendations on what you would kind of want to see, definitely let me know in the comments down below. I've already done a lot of how-to videos. I think I'm going to go back to posting once a week just for now. I want to get back into just being consistent and then I'll get back into posting twice a week. So I know I'm definitely going to be doing another vlog at the end of this week with you guys. My cousin's actually coming to town for her birthday. She also does YouTube as well, so I'll leave her link in the description below this video and then the video that she'll be in probably next Tuesday when I post it. But yeah, she's coming in here for her birthday, so we're going to be going to Uptown in Dallas. Deep Ellum, I think Park Avenue, which is a club. So I plan on bringing you guys with me all weekend and kind of just showing you guys around Dallas. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And I will see you guys in next week's video. Bye, guys.
Bend your chest open so I can reach your heart. I need to get inside. Or I will start a war. Wanna look at the pieces that make you who you are. I wanna build you up, then pick you apart.